Hello and welcome everyone, XDA263 here, and this is a very important video. Guys, Samsung Health demo app has been leaked to several sources. If you find it, version 6269005, do not update to it. Do not install it. If you want to experiment, play with it. Sign out from your Samsung Health account if you're on your Samsung device, or at least turn off the sync for your Samsung Health account, okay? Turn off the sync, okay? Otherwise, this version will overwrite your data. Now, I've already lost my data. I have opened several tickets with Samsung, but I think it's a dead end. But it's fine. For me, I lost my data. I'll generate it again. My only concern that other people, especially those who have important health data, they lose their health data as well. This is a big disaster for anyone to lose their data. So with that being said, let me tell you, as soon as you run the application, there is no accepting policies, there is no enabling permissions or anything. It will skip all that and start importing. What does it import? Now, if you pay attention to the size of the application, it's around 350 megabyte. And if you install it, it becomes about 430 megabyte. And this gigantic size, because it contains database of dummy data. So as soon as you run the application, it starts importing this data, overwriting any previous data if you updated your Samsung Health. So all of your health data is gone. So how do you restore? For example, if you have the sync is off, you just have to uninstall the application, install the previous version, and then you will restore it from your health account. It's important that you do not sync if by all means you have dummy data. It will erase your data. And if you did not turn off your sync and you updated to this version, consider that your data is lost. With that being said, so what is special about this? This has, supposedly, it should show the vitality score, but even I could not see the vitality score. So it's probably restricted and I have to fiddle in, but I just don't see any point of fiddling in something that does not have full functionalities. And by full functionalities, if we go for settings, you don't have access to your account. You don't have access to many things. The menu is pretty much skimmed from a lot of things. And then if you go to the about, you will notice that it says demo, 6269005 demo. With that being said, there isn't really much, and I believe they have done some demonstration with this data to, for example, show that in here it's measured, it's not entered. This data is not entered manually, so maybe they use the ring right over here. Now, of course, the water you press on it, and for the food you enter it yourself. The blood oxygen, maybe it's a data from the ring. They just wanted to demonstrate it to the audience in the conference. Or the conference or the exhibit that they have had yesterday. So stress, you have Galaxy Watch Auto. So there was a watch and they were demonstrating that. Maybe there was a ring, maybe. I don't know. Let's have a look and see if view all measurements. All measurements are Galaxy Watch. There is no ring at all. Same thing for the blood pressure. There, I don't see any kind of ring involved. The period and all, there is a skin temperature, but there's no skin measured. And this is the body, so it's probably measured. Probably measured using the watch. So as you can see, it's pretty much useless update. There isn't really much. And this is the sleep score. So, skin temperature, this. Man, there isn't really much in here, so it's just details, sleep data. So this guy have done a workout activity of biking. That's the location. The dummy, it's all dummy location and data. And of course, my page. Thank you, Justin, for replacing the data. And that's pretty much it. That's why, guys, you should not update to this version. I strongly encourage you. There is nothing. You're not missing anything. This app is not fully functional. Okay, so you're not upgrading to get features. You're upgrading to lose or to jeopardize your health data and lose many features. Do not upgrade. And yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope all the best for you guys. Don't worry about me though. I will create my health data again. I am here to test and check everything and always fiddle around to find anything that can be used for you guys. Otherwise, yep, all is well. Take care, have a good day.